In today's video, I'm going to show you how to link to a custom range in Google Sheets. Now, linking to a custom range is quite useful, especially when you're trying to point out to something in your datasheet and you want to send it or show it to somebody else. Here's how to do it. So let's say you want to highlight this column right here. You want to select it, and this is the one that you want to show to somebody else. We're going to get the link to this custom range by right-clicking on it. Go to the bottom and select View More Column Actions. When you get to the right, just select Get Link to this range. Once you've done that, the link will be copied to your clipboard. You can just go ahead and send that link to the person you need to share it with. So once they receive it, this is what it's going to look like. So if they click on the link or paste it, once they open it, the column will be highlighted right away. Let's try that again. So again, you can do this with your columns and your rows. So let's say we select a group of rows right here, right click on them, go to View More Row Actions, and select Get Link to this range. Once you've done that, again, the link will be copied to your clipboard. Just send it to a messenger or through an email. Once they open it, it will look like this. So again, the custom range will be highlighted once they open it. So that's how easy it is to link to a custom range in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.